Hello everyone, today I am going to teach you how to rotate a video without using any third-party software. Sometimes it is necessary to rotate the video which was mistakenly taken in portrait mode, because when we transfer the videos into your laptop or when we metacast, it won't be looking good. That's why before transferring itself, we can able to rotate it by using Google's Photos app. Click on Google Photos icon and select the video which was taken in portrait. Now select the middle adjust button in Google Photos. At right side, we got the rotate option. Just click on rotate. At the top, we have save button. Just click on save. Based on the video's length and quality, it will take more time to save. After finishing, just go to gallery and we can observe that we have the two videos, one is in portrait and one is in landscape. Thank you for watching this video.